Hey guys, I'm Alex here. So we have Datamine for this week Dragon Ball Legends. So let's see what we are actually getting. As you can see on the screen, new Zenkai Rush Battle, which is going to be replacing the Gauntlet from now on, is now going to be giving us CCs with some rush medals as well. As you can see over here, we don't know how many stages it will be having. I think it will be same, and on the top of that, the rush medal has been added, so I can expect the CCs to get nerfed. We won't be getting 700 CCs from this from now on, and they might be only 500. That's what I think, but it will be pretty, pretty good if it's 700 CCs only. So we are going to be getting the full power battle for the free Goku. If you have not turned him from the adventures, you can get him from, you can get 3000 Z power for him, so that you can 7 star him instantly, and 14 star him if you are close to that. And for the new event, we are actually getting a kind of a choice one element. Characters must fulfill certain conditions, so it seems like you must be having those characters in order to do this event. So this is the permanent event which we get, and each of the stage gives 50 CCs. If you guys remember, we got a future one, we got a superhero one as well. So yeah, this is one of those. Sorry, not the superheroes, Majin Buu Saga's one as well. Okay, so for the Frieza skit, the best part of the skit is going to be that he stacks damage over here, as you can see. Let me bring it up. Okay, yeah, over here, the following effects occur upon landing a blast cards on hit: 15% damage effect for 10 time accounts, increases zone key recovery and reduces enemy key, and those on. So his kit got some minor changes, he got some upgrades. He is kind of a character who is better if he's the last man standing, but yeah, this is all the information we have for now. I personally think Frieza is going to be pretty usable, but in terms of his defenses, we need to see how he actually does. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. This is the information. These are the stuff we are going to be getting this week. Aside from this, we are going to be getting a new co-op equipment, which is going to be in the game, which was mentioned earlier, and the new PB season, of course. So with that being said, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe for more Dragon Ball Legends related information, and I'll be see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.